Rajan Shahi reveals the reason behind terminating Ina Khan was her refusal to do scenes that glorified Shivangi Joshi. Rajan Shahi, the director-producer, has been making news after terminating lead actresses Shehzada Damib and Pratiksha Onmukhe from his program Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai in March. Rajan recently spoke at length with an online portal about their expulsion, revealing that Pratiksha had begun throwing tantrums at the production unit and even walked out of the show when the director requested her to perform a sequence in specific way. During the conversation, Rajan Shahi also discussed Ina Khan's dismissal from the show. While he complimented Ina for her effort during their 6 years partnership on the show, he also said that problem with her surfaced in the last few months, leading to her eventual resignation. Rajan Shahi further detailed, "One day the shoot was going on and Ina didn't want to say some lines that were in support of Shivangi Joshi's character Naira. There was a certain level of script interference where Ina refused to say those lines. That day I told her she would have to do the scene as it was. When she didn't agree, I told her to either shoot or leave the set." Rajan went on to say that she spent entire day in cosmetic room and when she left the set at night, she received message saying that her service has been terminated and that she no longer needed to attend the set. However, the next day she arrived and shot the sequence as intended. But Rajan was done with her and at pack up, she was informed that the association could no longer continue. Rajan even revealed that he scrapped the 6 scenes Ina Khan had shot with Shivangi that day. The producer further stated that following Ina's departure, the crew required 3 days to reboot the entire style of functioning, which significantly increased the show's TRP.